Good morning, students. Today we are going to do our second chapter, the Northern Mountains. I have divided this chapter into two parts. Today we are going to learn the first part. Now, before I start, can you tell me which mountain lies towards the north of our country? Those mountains are the Himalayan mountains. Our country is protected by a wide range of Himalayas in the north. This is also seen as a crown on the head of India. They contain major rivers, hills, mountain peaks, wildlife, etc. The Himalayan extends from Kashmir in the north to Arunachal Pradesh in the east. Now, the word Himalayas is come from the Sanskrit word, which means him means snow and Alaya means house, that is the abode of snow. The Himalayan range is a mountain range in Asia, separating the Indian subcontinent from Tibetan plateau. The Himalayan and the Karakoram mountain range from the northern mountain are the walls of India. The Himalayan ranges are the highest mountains in the world. Most of the peak of the Himalayan remains snow covered throughout the year. The Himalayan range extends from about 2500 km like an arc from Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. So from Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh, it is 2500 kilometers. The width of the Himalayan mountains varies from 150 kilometers to 400 kilometers. To the east, the Himalayas are narrow and in the west they are broader. In the east, the Himalayas are low and broken. Here they are called Purvanchal or northeastern hills. Now let's learn about the eastern hills. Some of the world's major rivers like Ganga, Indus, Brahmaputra, the Red River and the Yellow River, etc. rise from the Himalayas. Can you see these rivers flowing? These all rivers flow from these Himalayan mountains and enter our country. Now, we are going to see how many types of Himalayan mountains are there. These are called the classification of the Himalayas. The Himalayas can be classified in a variety of ways. From north to south, the mountains are grouped into four parallel belts. First one, the Trans-Himalayas, that is the Tibetan Himalayas. Second, the Himadri, that is the higher Himalayas. Third, the Himanchal, that is the lower Himalayas. And fourth, the Shivalik, the outer Himalayas or the sub-Himalayas. Now, in the next video, we will be learning about each classification of the Himalayas. Thank you.